One of the issues since he got in the race was Joe Biden himself admitting he needs to learn to not be so touchy-feely, if you will, that he's had issues in the past where he's offended women by touching them. He says none of it was sexual in any way. The women haven't said it's sexual in any way. They say their space is invaded. It's come up several times on the campaign trail, including when he was first starting to be active on the trail. He made a couple of jokes about it. Today in New Hampshire, at this event that's still going on, he saw a woman sitting on the floor. He went to get her a chair. Let's watch.
You're sitting there. I'm going to... For you. Come on.
Sweetheart.
Come on. Let me get your paper. Oh. Sure. We're a little secret going here. I want the press to know she pulled me close. I just want you to know, okay?
We all saw what happened. The woman leaned in. She talked to the vice president. Does he have to do that? Is it right to do? It's just, is it off? Is that pitch perfect or pitch weird? We all saw what happened there. It's just.
I think it's a little pitch weird. I mean, he clearly felt like he had to sort of lighten the moment that way. But for him to be joking about that stuff, I mean, it's just unnecessary. And just don't go there, right? I mean, if he clearly has this issue that people have been talking about. They've been talking about it less recently, and every time something like
that
happens.
Every time he does that, it kind of brings it back up again.
Also talked to several women out there, voters in several states, who love Joe Biden a lot and are just fine with it. So I think how you view is how you view the whole situation. Mm-hmm. Some people, out of voters, say, you tell Joe Biden he can hug me anytime he wants.
I think, you know, I mean, here's this woman, she's sitting on the floor, there's absolutely nothing wrong with it, but it does, it's just, he goes that extra little bit.
And his age, it's just like, don't want him to go any further. Like, that is the, when he gets comfortable, that is when he has had some issues.
Like, 100% good, and then he just goes a little further.
All right, just want to show that. We watch, we learn, we study.